What's up? It's your boy T. Pendel, and these are the type of females that you want to stay away from. If she has a belt on, but it's wrapped around her stomach and not her waist, that's the type of female you don't want. She's holding down something that wants to be let loose. If she didn't hook up with everybody you know, even some of your friends, but didn't get with you and want you to wipe it up, want you to save her, you need to stay away from that. Don't save her. She don't want to be saved. Don't save her. She don't want to be saved. Cookin' swag. Cookin' swag. Ha! If she invites you into her home for the first time and she doesn't mention protection anywhere, she probably been there before. Run. If she says she want a real man, but she got fake hair, including you white girls out there with y'all little clip-ins to make it longer, that count as weave too, boo-boo. She got the sharp nails or her fingernails are bedazzled. She got the Wicked Witch of the West nails, them sharp joints. She got excessive makeup, now your whole pillowcase messed up in the bedroom. She wears a bodysuit underneath her outfit. You don't know what the hell she really look like. Hold on, I get tired when I be talking about these ratchet chicks. Her eyebrows are drawn on. She is obsessed with tanning. She got tanning spray fluid all in her fingers and on her fingernails. The whole bed and everything, the damn room stank. Smelling like burnt rubber. Fellas, you don't want none of that. If she got a shadow up on top of her lip, that's the type of female you don't want, fellas, because that is a mustache. If you see her leaving the club and she ain't got no daggone shoes on, or if you see her leaving the club and she got daggone three car seats in the back seat, who is taking care of your kids right now? Do you have a babysitter? If she has any picture on the social network where her booty is sitting on the edge of a table or a sink, you want to stay the hell away from her. If she uses her arms to push her breasts together to make them appear bigger, ooh, I can make them look bigger. I can do it. B cup. That's the type of female you don't want. If she's clapping her hands every time she says a word, you don't want that female right there. If you want a bump, that's bump. I ain't scared of that female. You feel me? Don't make me put them paws on you. What are you clapping for each syllable? What the hell, we still in elementary school? Is she always talking about how ugly she is because she wants some free compliments? Don't nobody want to hear that. People get tired of that. That's the type of female you don't want. If all her friends are males and she claims that I just don't get along with females, those chicks be hating on me. That's the type of female you don't want. She's an undercover ho! Yo, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you subscribe to both of my channels. My main channel is over there and my vlog channel. Follow me on Twitter at TPendel and Instagram. I'm there. I love y'all, man. Hope y'all enjoy my videos. If you enjoy them, share them. Facebook, Twitter. Get the word out. Be blessed. I'm going to see y'all next time. Hit them with that. Bye.